Hi, my name is Bob Eriksen, a retired wildlife biologist. Welcome to Ask Dr. Tom. We heard from a hunter in Alabama who said he saw a gobbler with hens throughout the season, even till the last day of the season. And he wondered, because many of his friends said that hens are supposed to leave the gobblers during the breeding season, so they go off to nest. Why were there still hens with that tom? There are a number of explanations for that, but by and large, turkeys are social animals. They like each other's company. Often, juvenile hens, birds that are about a year old, don't nest successfully. They are looking for that social structure, and they will stay with the gobbler throughout the course of the year, throughout the course of the summer. And in fact, some hens that are re-nesting will be looking to consort with a gobbler as well. So you can see hens with a gobbler right on through the season. And after the season closes, there is still potential for breeding activity to be going on.